I need your help. Shh. Stop yelling. What's the matter? Could you tell me, is that a blood stain?
No, there's none here.
You sure?
No, there's nothing here. There's nothing here, okay?
I keep saying them come back.
I know. There's nothing here, okay? Just do another part of the floor, okay? There's nothing here.
Okay. But there's still blood left. Look.
All right, well, then do that part of the floor.
Wish these things would stop going away.
Found the Clorox.
Oh, good. Put it on again.
Do you need me to do anything else?
We have to take down these rocks.
Why?
Because the guy said to his friend on the phone that there were floating rocks in the house.
Okay, well then.
So we can't have these around anymore. Let me help you do that. Okay, you gonna get the one in the dining room?
Yeah.
Okay. Put these in there.
Arcanum Hall. Arcanum Hall. I'm going to start counting from the sign.
With.
Hey, William.
Hello.
Is that the salt marsh map?
Yep.
Hey, William, I'm a little bit worried about this map. I mean, if Iva's gonna use it, how's she gonna know where to go? Looks like a bunch of scribbles.
Looks okay to me. What's the problem?
Well, look at this. That's the road, right?
Yep.
And these are telephone poles?
Mm-hmm.
All right, well, there are miles of telephone poles along that road. How's she gonna know where to stop?
Why do you want to know?
I'm just curious.
Okay, well, there's 5 bridges, and just after the 4th bridge, there's a telephone pole with 3 insulators that look like a cross, unlike the other ones, which only have 2 insulators.
Oh. Okay, so then what's this stick thingy?
That's a pole with a diamond-shaped sign on it, and just across from that is a danger-restricted area sign.
Okay, so this line right here, with the 26 next to it, does that mean 26 steps?
Yep.
All right. So she makes a right after 26 and goes 8 steps.
And that's where she dropped the metal thing.
Okay, so after that, she makes a left and then goes 8 more steps, and that's where the plastic jar is.
Yes.
Still looks like a bunch of scribbles. I'm really not so sure about this.
It's a good idea. It's a deserted place. The gun will get stuck in the murk and the mud at the bottom of the river, and nobody will find it for years.
Yeah, especially with the tanking farm right over there. People are in and out of this place all the time.
Maybe we can find a place around here without anybody seeing this.
It's impossible. We can't do that. Especially with those yellow dishwashing gloves. Yeah, not so subtle.
We have to use the gloves. Gloves are gonna hide the fingerprints and the mud so no one can connect us with a gun.
What if I put the mud on my hands and throw it in?
It's too tricky. Do you really think there's cameras here?
Huh, right there. Look, right there. It's a camera.
Okay, let's get out of here.